Diletta Leotta finally shares the whole truth about Can Yaman. The couple who marked the summer of 2021 were surely the journalist Diletta Leotta and the Turkish actor Can Yaman. Young, beautiful, in love. Their photos, which portray them in wonderful locations, fill the front pages of gossip magazines. What appeared daily on the specialized sites was a history of their relationship, or at least it should have been. We heard about their visits to parents, now in Sicily to meet hers, and then in Turkey to return the courtesy and get to know his parents. They also told us about their movements, also accompanying them with the religious moods of their protagonists, now very happy, lesser happy, and then gradually more and more distant. This was followed by the engagement ring and the marriage request, all in a few weeks, as if there was an established deadline within which we could not go. The closer the end of the summer holidays came and the professional commitments of each one pressed insistently, the more contradictory rumors and news spread. The beautiful hopes of Diletta and that great love story that marked the summer of 2021 and probably her life. She wanted to tell that story and she did it without restraint. Diletta Leotta does not like to talk about her private life, even more so when certain intimate themes are touched upon, for many have written about her history, but practically no one has really ever known. The time comes for the protagonist's story to speak, and so Diletta Leotta decided to do it in front of Verissimo's cameras, answering Silvia Tefana's questions. The popular Sicilian presenter told how things really went in Verissimo's show. When she defined her story with Can Yaman as a dream, a fairy tale lived by two 30-year-olds who met, and deeply loved, and they lived this huge passion as all young people live great passions, intensely, and it was all very nice. When you happen to fall in love with such a famous and well-known man, you have to consider many things, continued Leotta. Both are famous people, followed and loved. The biggest difficulty in these cases, says the presenter, is to separate the person from the character,